Hey guys, so if you guys know this YouTuber called Freewrldhax with an R instead of an OR, well, go follow him. He's one of my friends. Well, not my friend anymore. He's my BF.